What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Silent Criminal back with another video. We're gonna run with the GOAT. Let's get it.
And it's gonna be the Bulls off the tip. Armstrong with it. Outside Jordan. Pass to Cartwright. Just five to shoot. Oh, he brought it on the punch off the backboard. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off inside. And here's Barton. Down low. And Wilsatch puts it in.
The Will Barton always going full there. Speed. That time finds a bullet pass to a teammate.
And the foul called on Paul Millsap. That's his first foul. Here's Jordan.
Reach.
Floater go.
Hustle play for Millsap as the shot was going up, not making that one easy. I know it's early, but going 0-4 to start a game.
Come on,
make
bro.
A team
no foul.
Come on, yeah, trying to get going here, but that's an over for the first five. You'll start the game.
Mid-range is where he makes the money. So when the D's slow to get out on him, always surprising to see him miss from there.
Here's Armstrong. Brings it from beyond the arc.
And although point guard size, he does feature the touch of a shooting guard. BJ showing off his range.
And Murray, here we go. Millsap trying to get open. And it's blocked by Jordan. That ball. Nice speed that time from Scottie Pippen.
Yeah, just forcing the issue offensively. The great thing about Jordan, he does it while staying under control.
Pass to Jokic. And Harris, wide open. He shoots the Nuggets with another miss. Outside for Jordan. Here is Armstrong. Back to Jordan. There's the three. Drills the three-pointer. Jordan's got 5 points so far.
And wasn't really a long-distance shooter in college. Jordan really worked on his range ever since being drafted.
Got a piece of it. That's a bench from the round.
Oh.
And Jokic wide open. He shoots. No good. Unable to win this run. Harris's shot is off.
He creates such a great opportunity right at the rim. And he just can't get it to go. Oh. Even with the defense, not really a factor.
Barton outside. Pass to Murray. A jump hook. And that one, good.
And I like that from Murray. Not an extra dribble. Get the ball to the open teammate right away.
Outside Jordan. Pippen with it. Pippen is double. Right, right. Millsap covering. Shot clock at five. No good from Grant.
Oh, Grant got a little harder than that.
Off the mark this quarter. It's been ugly.
Pass to Jokic. It is good. Outside Jordan. Pass to Purdue. Back to Jordan.
Yeah, it's like he just keeps going up and up. Limitless vertical for MJ.
Back to Jokic. Murray right side. Shot clock at six. Here's Jokic.
Good
shot, no good. Now Chicago takes it the other way. 6 second difference in shot.
Taking it to the rack with power, hammering down the two-hand slam.
Denver making a switch here. Bulls getting their first free throw of the game here. Free throw good for Pippen.
Pippen, simply put, one of the best small forwards of all time. A defensive powerhouse and a fearless scorer.
Back to Jokic. A jump hook. And it's King with the rebound. Outside Jordan. Here's Purdue.
Well, their effort on the defensive end has set the tone for this game.
Oh, that's so weak, man. Infectious. That is with it.
Everybody stepping up aggressively on that end. That's just tremendous scoring instinct. So fun to watch him work in the half court.
Inside. Jokic with the steal. And Grant with a clear path to the hoop.
And there's the foul. It's
on Torrey Craig. That'll be his second foul of the game.
This is one where the second foul is probably going to cost you some minutes in this game.
And they double up Jordan. Pass to Purdue. Out to the wing. And extend. And the three on
only three, though, man.
Moving
and over sitting
well,
on the three.
The wing player helped to be a facilitator.
Now Pippen. Here is Purdue. Guarded by Porter. Outside for Pippen. Here is Purdue.
Now they can't get a foul.
Gets the ball and will shoot two. Bulls get their second and third shots at the line right here. First one falls for. Chicago making a switch here. And so he makes both from the line. Second quarter of action, about a minute and a half played. Now Jokic. 6 points for him. He gets that one.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
Here is Paxson. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Now here's Pippen. No good on that one. Nice D from Porter. The Nuggets trailed by three. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
The 6'10" Serbian Jokic is doing a little bit of everything. A decent scorer, a determined rebounder, and of course, an elite passer. A big fellow with the ability and confidence at the free throw line is something that every team wants. Don't have to make those late substitutions. Keep your big guys on the floor.
Outside Pippen. Porter with the steal.
The instincts on defense on full display there. It was a gamble for sure, but it paid off big time in the form of a steal.
A high-level athlete with great run and jump ability. Porter finishes well in transition.
Now, here's Grant. Outside for Pitt. Pocket six. Porter pulls it in. The Nuggets now on offense. It's a 12-2 run here. Good pace. Here's Craig. Off target from three-point range. Chicago trailing here. Outside Pippen. And it's Pippen slamming it down.
And Pippen there driving hard inside. Has the height and athleticism to consistently get it done.
Outside Pippen, pass to Grant, back to Pippen, shooting foul as the whistle blows, he'll shoot two free throws. It's going to go on Will Barton.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
First free throw is good. In two from the line that time. 1:31 left in the first half. Wide open up here for Murray. Misses the three. It's Pippen with the drive. Here's Paxson.
Ah,
triple. And it's Millsap with the ball for the Nuggets. Only giving up six here in this quarter. Break. Here comes Chicago. Grant leading the charge.
He passed the ball.
Bulls get their sixth and seventh free throw attempts tonight. The free throw drops for Grant.
Yeah, but I just love the winning mentality that Grant brings. A big bruising forward who can score at a steady clip. Yeah, a nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities at the line.
Now here is Harris. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Back to Murray.
You hear that? I was about to say.
When you can't get anything to fall, it definitely gets in your head. Especially if you're a player that doesn't get a lot of shot attempts. But otherwise, the mindset is, I just got to get the next one to go. And you don't want to put that much pressure on yourself.
We're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there. And here are the Bulls now. Just five on the clock. Fires top of the key. King shoots off. But on its trail.
Yeah, take your time. You don't give him another possession. And hopefully that's what they'll do here. It's what most teams try to execute at this time in the game.
From deep, Jordan, just joining us. We've played through the first half in a game that's been fairly even so far.
That's sweet, man. Get out of that.
Murray's got the game tied up here for the Nuggets.
Surprising quickness. Murray burying his head down and just sprinting to the rack.
Jordan with the bucket.
It's a great move, and he catches the defense completely off guard. Well, just ripping through right there as he finds the open spot and gets right through there. High basketball IQ play.
Now here's Murray. The rebound front right. In transition, here come the Bulls. Here's Jordan.
Oh, Pippen.
Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Yeah, gotta respect the quickness of Pippen. Just terrific at getting to the right spot there in transition.
Jordan with it. He's got 11. And that dunk by Jordan.
The defense, knowing exactly what's needed at each moment. That's one of Jordan's unsung talents. He is just really almost playing for the other team. The shooting has just been poor.
So you had to shoot off balance. Come here.
Baseline jumper. It's Chicago with another bucket.
Out of there.
And Kevin, after being unable to find the net in the first half, they sure seem
up real
to
quick.
Be a different team here in the second.
Here's
Murray. Don't bail you up. They're like getting fouls. Come on, though.
That's not a bad heads up play there for Murray. Easily going into the contact and winning the whistle.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. And he makes both free throws. Outside for Pippen. Shoots over Barton.
Who is that, though?
The Nuggets trail by four. Tipped away.
Deep.
And so it looks like Denver will retain possession here. Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes
played. No steal.
Here's Jokic, 13 points in the game. To the middle, they get a hand on it.
You can stay active on defense. Good things usually happen right there. Quick hands help alter what would have been a sure two there.
And there are nights, it really doesn't matter what you do defensively. MJ is going to score, and this is looking like one of those nights.
Another foul.
It's going to be on Michael Jordan. These are his third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
And 88 from the line a season ago. He was one of the best shooters in the league. Wow, they've made every free throw here in the second half.
Pass to Jordan. And they double up Jordan. Outside Pippen.
No cheating.
And the Nuggets pushing it up now. Here's Murray. He gets it in there. Outside Jordan.
Yeah, give me
two
one.
Free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. It's going to be on Jokic.
He's slashing there by Jordan. Gets up to speed in a hurry. Just impossible to stay in front.
The first free throw is good. And so Jordan nails both of them.
And the defining trait of the greatest of superstars, Jordan makes the players around him better, mentally, in terms of effort, and in terms of their performance. And boy, have they been hitting the backboard in this game or what? Kind of surprising, it's such a tight game. And look at hanging in the air, double pump, and then throws it down.
And you see the D, they just stepped aside, let him pick what kind of move he wanted to make. Wow. Now, here's Jokic. He's got 13.
Almost though.
He's got three points over 4 and 5 years. Free throw, good, Jokic. And Jokic tops them both.
And they came out of the locker room after halftime with a much more physical approach than what we saw in that first half.
No good from Jordan.
They don't make me throw that up.
And so it's Jokic with the ball. He brings it up for the Nuggets. Trailing by 4. It's good, and it's his 6th make against 11 attempts.
They didn't have much of a problem getting the ball to the post action.
Pass to King.
Yeah, this is what happens when you have a scorer like Jordan on the floor. He attracts all that attention defensively, leaving guys wide open.
That one falls. Jokic just got 6 in the quarter.
And how's that for a move? The killer crossover. It's a thing of beauty.
Here's Livingston. Michael Jordan on the wing. Pass to Purdue. Stolen by Grant. And will count. And here is Jordan. To the inside. And he gets the whistle for the 3 second
ball.
Oh,
bro, that was full of it, bro.
Stings there, hurts so much more to turn the ball over, especially with how tight the game
is. Always something, man.
Pass to Porter.
Being
stolen by Jordan. Here's Cartwright. Oh, Strong gets the bucket. And the Bulls lead by four.
And offensively, they seem to have turned a corner.
And Jokic throws it down.
And Jokic is making all kinds of plays here tonight. Very aggressive on the offensive end.
And they double up Jordan. Cartwright with him. Now defended by Grant. Now Armstrong. Six to shoot. Here's Jordan. Some solid defense from Grant. And here's Denver. A two-point game. Here's Morris. Can't tie it up as that one's no good. The drive by Jordan. And the dunk by Jordan.
An aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying to send a message with that slam, I think. Pass to Craig. The Nuggets moving the ball around. Porter, bounce pass. Here's Jokic.
Oh, that's weak.
Going over with his team. This game is obviously close from going away. And he wanted to make sure that his guys were all on the same page and were all staying with the game plan in order to close this one out. Kevin?
Denver with the ball. After Chicago picking up a basket just moments ago. Here's Jokic.
None of y'all can block him.
Puts it off the glass. Jokic has got 6 points in the quarter.
How about the grit and determination in the post? I mean, essential qualities to have late.
That was shot that they had me for.
Now, here's Jokic. Following the miss by Michael Jordan. And the dunk by Grant.
That is a good option. You could throw that ball just about anywhere. Even the top of the square, Jeremy Grant ripping one off.
To the paint. Outside Jordan. And the dunk by Jordan.
Put the team on his back as he often does. The tighter
the deep, get the come on.
To more Jordan.
Now here's Grant. To the middle. Back to Jokic. Stolen by
Grant.
Chicago.
And one.
And two free throws coming up. Chris was out of the count.
Yeah,
he's a
good. And that went to a 3-point lead.
One pick up.
Is his second attempt at the line. No break. A bit of a 3 minutes of pass during the fourth.
They're really trying to cheat.
So you get a chance at the line.
Just have to stay down on any kind of defense. Luke Jokic got him up in the air.
And Jokic to go.
He's got such a smooth stroke. No changes, even in this kind of a high pressure situation.
Now here's Jokic.
Come here!
Jordan
with the
jam. And the way Jordan attacks and with the ferocity of his drive does an exceptional job scoring after contact.
Come here.
Pippen with the steal. To the inside.
Yeah. An
intentional foul committed.
Gonna learn today.
Purpose break, I'm not sure.
I see the confusion right here. I can't imagine why he had this
dinner.
Good on the first, and that gives him a 4-point cushion.
Get in there.
Second one is good. He vaulted at the line. It's a 5-point game.
And just like that, this game is a 2-possession affair.
And George Murray, who brings the ball up for the Nuggets. And he looks that way.
Don't give me time to turn around. And
he's becoming backed up for this team.
Here's
gonna learn today. Come here. Come here. Run.
His freshman year of college, Jordan's brought
back. What you mean? I ain't about
exactly what they want. The evolution will be televised for the
cool and collected in that big moment.
It's Pippen with the drive.
Not a wolf.
Outside Jordan.
Ooh.
Jordan often takes this.
Guarded me.
No time to waste.
Yeah. Yeah. Man, it's game over, bro. Come on.
And here's Armstrong. Here's Cartwright.
From into Jordan. Ah.
It's Crab commit.
Can have it.
Yeah, this game is not over when Jamal Murray is still able to play.
It's over. It's over. Nice try, though. It's over. We're going to get this 30 real quick.
And that gives them a 4-point cushion. And he hits both of the balls here. So now it's a 5-point game. Deep two for Murray. This is. So is Chicago winning this one. A narrow win under difficult circumstances, Greg, as the visiting team.
It really was, but that didn't seem to bother them. I mean, road team, home team, all I know is they were the better team.
Well said. Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. So for David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, Brett Berry,